start here in the paddock area, like a start and finish straight. Go over a little crest, brake on the crest, hard in the ABS, turn in to the right, stay on the inside. Now we have a long left-hander, the outside line of our big circle. Stay close to the green line on the inside. One radius, and then exit the circle. Accelerate hard. Hit downhill. Then we go to the surfing track. Right-hander over the crest. You cannot see where you're going. Over to the left. A little bit of compression. Brake hard. Go into the carousel. Stay on the white line with the left wheels. Nice banking. And exit tight. Brake hard. Really tight corner. Second gear, stay on the inside, and then accelerate wide. You go up to the hill, right-hander with a negative camber. Over into the left-hander, again into the right-hander. Here, stay on the inside to get a nice turn in to the left-hand corner. Go a little bit wide, come back to the inside, play with the throttle. Stay on the inside, and then go to the outside very late. Over a little crest, flat out, left-hander, right-hander. And then we come back to the paddock area where we have the start and finish line.